If your iPhone has the following conditions: the iPhone cannot be turned on or charged. Please do not rush to replace the battery, because there may be no need to replace the battery. The iPhone can't be turned on, can't be charged, and it doesn't have any current. Possibly a battery failure. Let's take off the screen and check the iPhone first. After disassembling it, we found that the motherboard has traces of repair. But when the ammeter is connected, the current is normal. Take out a multimeter to test the battery and find that the battery power is zero. This should be an internal protection measure for the battery. We use the battery activation board to charge and activate the battery. When we try to activate with 1 volt, the current of the battery is very small, which means that there is still a lot of power in the battery. After activation, we checked the battery again and found that there is about 4 volts. The battery has voltage, which means that the battery has been activated. Next, we connect the screen cable, connect the battery cable, and test. It can be turned on, the screen is normal, the phone should be perfect repaired. Next, we assemble the parts of the phone back. Okay. If you are interested in mobile phone repair, please follow our channel. See you next time.